Hello and greetings from Iceland. This was shot yesterday, only shortly after the eruption started, and this is just a small sample since this video will be short, and I just wanted to tell you that I was one of the few people that managed to get some shots from there, and in my case at a critical moment as for documentary value, and after I will press the upload button, I will be working on the longer version of this video. And that version will include maps, roads, trails, and the latest information from the civil defense and such. And I'm only saying now that there is no problem with aviation at all. So it's no reason for tourists to worry about that. But the gas pollution was, however, a major problem yesterday, like you can see from the images. So the civil defense decided this morning to keep the area closed, which is bad news. But you hope it's going to change soon. And since I'm working on this longer video today, I wanted to be packed with information, so feel free to ask anything in the comment section. The more questions I get, the better. I will also have to do some photo and video processing today, work with the files I brought back. The light was a bit tricky, but overall, as for the longer story, I can only say now, what a day. And when I got back late last night, after only 4 hours of sleep the night before, due to the update I was making then. My batteries were a bit like my drone batteries, drained to the last drop. And if you haven't subscribed, you might want to do so now for some of the hottest stories from my home country. And with that, I'm sending you best regards from the volcano island, Iceland.